fistful. Here's an eraser. If it's written in pencil, and if it's written in stone, I got a chisel. Different views means bigger balance, better chances overall. That one will be the closest, more than most, but probably far from what is really there. As if it weren't constantly changing, I'm sure it always is. It's been the same way since then. Now our knowledge leads us farther from ever since the womb. And every door we open, there's a door in a bigger room. The more I find out, I realize how much I don't know. I try to gain something on the way, and I just lose it as I go. See, the brain capacity grows faster than knowledge attained. So every day, it's less full, but contains more than the day before. Till we grow old and lose reality, gain back the same spirituality we had when we were a baby and there was no gravity to hold us down. Nothing in our imagination was impossible till it was all lost in school. I can't even imagine my own soul, cause I left it. I put death to it and accepted the scientific method. But it's not treasure, it's a necessity to technologically develop. Cycle of consciousness blesses us with this concept. So relax, with age we'll get it back. Let's just use the facts while we still got a grasp. Body, mind, soul intact, it's the only way, and only time will tell. Let the body, mind decay, cause the soul will swell. So it's okay, it's the way of the flow. And either way you just wouldn't know.